Number two in their region, Greggy Baines charges in Division 6, Region 21. They headed to Louisville, St. Thomas, Aquinas tonight. 14-6 Aquinas late in the first half. Deep in central territory, Jarrett Gillum forces the fumble. Chris Bain with the recovery for the Crusaders. Third quarter, Aquinas. They begin the drive, picking up a first down there. Later, fourth and 11, Knights quarterback Kendall Washington. He is going to keep it and go to the end zone for the touchdown. 21-6 St. Thomas Aquinas. Central offense spending most of the second half and all of the third quarter backed up in their own territory. Early fourth, Aquinas driving again. Christian Griffith goes for the first down. And then Aquinas pulls it in for the touchdown. Makes it 28-6. We go to the board. Not a good night for the Crusaders. They drop one on the road, 28-6. St. Thomas Aquinas over Catholic.